Hi everybody, this is Ages, and today I'm joined by one of my friends, in-game character Meow, normal game kitty. We're gonna t face off against the dragon that beat me up properly last time. So yeah, I've requested some help because I couldn't do it by myself. Oh, come on. I'm trying to get rid of this thing. I do have a small little forward operating base here. Kitty's just AFK for a moment. And once Kitty gets back, we're going to challenge the boss. She is also a much stronger player than me. I said you're a much stronger player than me. Do you want to have a quick little nap so we go to the day? Hopefully the storm will pass. Yes, totally. It's just so that we can get some daylight. As you know, the boss is already at dark when he spawns. No, I can't see your dreams. Grab a egg. Oh, well, the storm is still here. There you go, storm's passing. I'll go put the first egg in so long. The egg. Egg is 200 weight. No. Well, I suppose we need them, but I don't know how you're going to throw the boss with the bomb. Yep. You're gonna throw the boss at the bomb. Yeah, the egg is 200. Yes, I do. I'll quickly just load this and then you can just fight. Yeah, the snowstorm is causing a bit of hectic visual problems. Okay, drop it. Yep. There we go. Thank goodness. You ready? Flies until she lands. Behind the rock. Apparently, nope. Every shot I've fired, she's flown past me. Yep, totally. You're doing some damage. Go into the hole if you can. The hole next to her spawner here. You need to heal up, don't you? I don't. There's a wolf. That's me. The wolf is above my head. I'm more scared of the wolf than I am of the dragon. Oh, we're doing some damage at least. Oh, I've run out of stamp. There you go. Looks like it. That's why I try to go as close to the pillar as possible. Just a little bit. I don't see it. But we're not doing enough damage to the boss though, it's healing. Well, you've almost killed it. She didn't like that. Yeah. Nope, just a standard X. Well. Not anymore. Sorry. There we go. Yeah, but dings a little damage. Yep. You missed. But that rock foot. I'm running out of food. Because I was carrying the eggs, I emptied out my pocket. I just died. Yeah, I was running out of food. I had like 3 or 4 minutes left. Yeah, she's landed, but she's not near where you are. You can try. I saw that. Incoming. There. Where's she gone? Oh. Yeah. Go for it. She's looking at me. Oh, she changed her mind. We go for a butt. Oh, she doesn't like being hit. Well. Okay, I'm getting stamina. Watch out. Yeah, she's down, but she's far away. Yeah, I just don't want to go into our spawn point. I can't hit her? Yeah, I can see her, but I can't hit her. Yep. Oh, there she's flying again. Okay, she's looking at me. Nope, I died. Yeah. See, this is why I brought all that. This is why I brought all that extra frost potions. Yep. It was pretty cold. Well, the problem is between you and the body is her. Not still where it was. Okay, she's moved. Got my body. I'm in the hole. She's back to where she was. Watch out. I'll happily charge in there again if we keep her company. Yeah. Yep, she'll just heal. Uh-oh. I've got no stem. I'm dead. I had a whole 3 stamina. Yeah, the whole 3 stamina when the wolf spawned. Oh, well, keep hitting her. I can't get to my body. She's on top of it. Yep, she's gonna fly. Yeah, got my body. Nice. That's some nice damage there, Kitty. I saw that you did some good damage to her. Okay, she's flying. I've got no stam, but she's flying. She's gonna spit at me. I did tell you she's gonna spit. Okay, she's down again. On fire. Watch out. Oh, the rock took the 90% of that blow. Okay, just remember to watch for an extra wolf. Drake's dead. Do you need to repair your bow? Can I real quickly run and repair my bow? She did. She's going down the hill. Yeah, well, you just shot. I don't want to lure her to our base. Okay, coming back. Yep. Okay, I'm back. Just look for the bed sign. Ah, oh, crap. I died. There's a wolf in our hole. Yeah. Yeah, the wolf was gonna cause more. I don't know where you are, but I'm back, got my body. I've got a wolf. There's two wolves. The wolf is in the hole. Wolf is dead. There's still one wolf that I can't kill. Yep. Ha, got the wolf. Okay, wolf's dead. If you're using obsidian, you cause poison effect, yes. Ah, shit. I'm dead. I saw it, but I tried to shoot it with my damn bow instead of swapping to the right weapon. Yeah, I can see where she is now. Yep, just putting my gear back on. Just low enough to not be hit by that. Come, kitty, bring her that nice damage that you were shooting with just now. Yeah, it looked like it. Go in the hole then. Ah, there's a werewolf. Yeah. That's fine. Oh. Yeah. Well, we done better than what I did by myself, believe it or not. Oh no! Kitty, we've got a bigger problem. No idea. I just went flying. I'm dead. Yeah, the problem is you got to kill him. She ignores him. Okay. Okay, well, I'm gonna try to get my body, and I'm gonna jump in the hole. And skeletons. Okay. Are you able to get to your body? Okay, the rock. The rock elm is chasing everything else. Okay. Rock elm is giving me a hard time. I can't get out of the hole because the rock golem keeps attacking me as I pop my head out. Trying to. Oh, I'm dead. I can't do anything with this rock golem here. This is what I said to you. I've had constant hassles. If you've got your body, run into the hole. The rock golem? He's been here a while. Yeah, I can't get a hit on her. Oh. I can't get a hit on her because I'm too busy avoiding the rock elm. I'm dead of getting food and stuff again. We're running out of food though. Oh, I've got a wolf on me now. Yeah, I've got a wolf on my head. At the little canal that we've dug out. And she's almost fully healed again. Oh, it's getting annoying. Okay, well, I'm tagging her. Just remember, you can't carry lots because you don't have your. Well, the rock golem's gone. From what I can tell. I can't see your bodies, remember? Yeah, she's kicking her ass. That's. Oh, I got a fright there. Wolf coming to you. Watch out. Okay, she seems to be stuck in that hole if you want to go club her. I've got no stem and I can't take a potion for 24 seconds. Oh, she flew out. You saw that, right? Yeah, I jumped over the ledge. We are all running out of food there, because I'm dying to a few too many times. That's your body. Where is she? I've lost the boss. Ah, there she is. Kitty, all right. Okay, she's above the hole. ads are spawned again. And there's a wolf hitting a foot. Oh, the rock golem's back. I'll try to pull it away. Rock golem killed the wolf. Rock golem's on you though. caught me in midair. Yeah, it's a no. Pickaxe. I tried to get close enough, but he killed me in midair. Okay, they're both on my body now. Yeah, and she's on my body. Oh! Yeah, but I fell too high. Yep. Problem is we're running out of food. Oh, fine. I'm running out of food. Okay, she's back there and he's still stuck in the hole. Nope. Yeah, I can't do anything until I can get to my body underneath her. Watch out for that golem. Oh, come on. No, she's taking damage. Yeah. I'm fine with that. As I got to my body, he clobbered me. And each time I die, it's a potion and it's a food and a... I've got it, got my stuff. Yeah, I'm busy just putting my gear back on. Nice. So yeah, stay right there. Stay right there. Not gonna lie, this has been quite a frustrating hour. Yeah, I could be trying to solo it. Okay, she's flying. Well, we got it halfway. Yeah, we got this, kitty. Kitty, we got this. Okay, get ready to dodge. What? Something killed me. Well, I don't know what killed me. What? When I get my body back, do you mind putting more food in the base? But once I'm back, because there's nothing for me to grab for stamina. Did you die? Okay, I'm back. Okay, she's stuck. She's flying. Probably. Okay, she got me full blast. Yeah. I need to repair my bow. I'm dead. I'm dead. Okay, she's on the spawn, she's on the spawn. She's attacking the spawn. I don't have a bow or anything. I've got 2 points of a bow. You gotta run away from the spawn. She's attacking it. Okay, well, she is. There. That's what happened last time. She completely broke my spawn point. Yep. Okay, I need to repair my bow. I'll be quick. Yeah, bow repaired, coming back. Adds. Wolf, I'm dead. Watch out, there's a wolf. No, that's fine. Why did it have to come for me first, though? Thanks for the bread. Yeah, I'm shooting at it. Fully repaired bow. Yeah, she's getting further and further away from where we can actually hit her properly. Yeah, she can just stay there. Watch the golem. Watch out, wolf. Oh, we nearly got this, kid. We nearly got it. Let's not give up. Nice. Yeah, if she's on the ground, you can. We use everything at our disposal. Incoming. She really wanted to sit on me. But now you see why I needed help, right? Oh! Two wolves. Yeah, this is why I needed help. Yeah, the wolves tend to do that. Okay, she's coming back to the spawn, trying to get away from it and avoid the wolf. Got my body. Okay, I'm in the hole. Okay, wolf just got wrecked. She's by me, by the... The wolves are gone. I got hit by the freeze. You good? Coming for you. Yep, you took her blast. Oh, I saw that. Okay, she's still on your body, though. Trying to pull her away. Okay, she's flying. I don't know. There's lots of bodies. Yep, she blasted me. The world saved did not help. Yeah. That's the world save. Yeah, there's ads again. Nope. I've got it. I'm killing her. Oh, I got blasted. Yeah. Run. I'm dead. Oh, yeah. We nearly got it. We're like 10%. Making sure she doesn't have toe jam. Oh, she's on my body again. Yeah, I know she landed there. Okay, body's clear. Oh! Apparently, I picked up stuff while I was running to my body. I've got a problem. I'm stuck in our base. I ran out of stamina. I've no idea. Ah, I spawned in with my gear. Yeah. What the hell? I had full health. You're doing a much better job than what I am. I need to repair my gear. Sorry. Yeah, I'm fully repaired. Okay, out of stem. Kitty, we got this. We got this. Yep. That's fine. Come on. 3%. She's trying to MM me. You die? Oh, I got a fright there. Come on, 1%, kitty, 1%. Nice. Yay. Oh, great. The head rolled into the hole. Nice. Thank you, Miss Kitty. I got the head. You can bounce out of here. Woohoo! Thank you, Kitty. I would not have been able to do this without you. You've redeemed me for that death. Yeah, I'm guessing that's from you. Yep. Now I can put a head on my wall. I couldn't take credit for the first kill because I had to admin kill her. You can at the workbench. No, we can pretty much just take what we can and then leave the rest. Go for it. We can pretty much leave this base. Oh, I am so happy. Thank you, Kitty. And thank you for everybody that was watching. That very frustrating kill. That'd be an understatement. Anything else you need me to take out of you? Okay. I'll take the wolf hide. It's fine. We don't need more cross course. Let's get out of here. Nah, he can stay there. Though he did manage to save us a few times, though. Yeah. Okay. Oh. Well, I just want to get off the mountain. We are. I'm looking for wolves. Yep. Okay, well that was episode 82. Nice. Thank you.